My mother, who struggled with alcoholism, needed to move to South Florida to get help because there were no local options where she could get that help. To be a child and know that you had to leave everything behind was crushing. We started Landmark Recovery because I don't think that any child deserves to have their whole life ripped from under them. It's so important to us to make this program accessible and inviting for family members and to keep everything local.